rotary harrows in the passive mode over here. We're doing probably a good honest 2 inches of tillage depth with the harrows in the passive mode. Then we come over here where we've got the other one set in the opposite direction. This is where the harrows are set in the aggressive mode. And you can see the difference here of how deep that harrow is running. If that's not 4 inches, I'll have to eat your shirt. It's over 4 inches deep. And of course, in this cotton, what that's meaning is that we're able to pull out a lot more of these tap-rooted cotton plants that need to go in order to not volunteer into the next year's crop.